council meeting where we discussed a lot of issues concerning the security of the state, and where we also expressed our appreciation to the various commands for the work that we've been doing to consolidate on the peace that we have in our state delta. And in furtherance of the various logistic provisions for the army and the police, this afternoon we are handing over to Armoured Personnel Carriers, special units for the army. One had also been previously delivered, making it three for the 63 Brigade, and two numbers of Armoured Personnel Carriers have also already been delivered to the police, making it a total of five. So we are glad that at this point in time, in this early part of the year, that the remaining two to the 63 Brigade has been delivered. So this afternoon will be handing over the keys to the Armoured Personnel Carriers. And we do hope that in the course of the year, we'll be in a position to also provide other logistic needs for the various commands. We've been doing so well to keep Delta State peaceful, of which, as a government, we're very grateful. And we are hoping that this will add on to the vehicular needs that is necessary to enable their operations, and that they will be able to continue to put in their best to guarantee the security of our people.
They are fully made in Nigeria. They are Armoured Personnel Carriers. They are called APCs. So we have the ones from these ones, some for the military, some for the police. They have B6 plus level of protection. Protect you against all the regular ammunition you have around, and sophisticated weapons too. And also we have the ones with the V-shaped awl to deflect mines. Okay, of course the glasses are ballistic, it's 360 degrees protection. And there's also turrets. You have turrets, you have safety device, you can defend and also attack at the same time. And they are fast moving assault vehicles. Not inside big water, but normal water terrain, they can move well.